In the system, open die. Grinning while I'm driving and skimming the great divide. Singing the rhythms, I'm skinny dipping while I'm sipping and sitting. I'm staring at your women. Ain't man, ain't no man. Unless he got himself a couple acres of land. Long wish to stand and defend himself from the man. Rebel blood bleeding all up in the antium. I'm breeding the good boy. You gon' need it. Need it so I can read it. Stars and bars to lead it. Bible picking for this is culture, but the defeat. Lives on in story and sound. Appomattox, where my car was found. And best believe the Joneses was around the night they drove old Dixie down.
Revolution, fixing to get my boots shined. Spit polish, abolition is rising in time. You know it's in my nature, I commiserate with. And I hate to be a dandy, but I ran to be an alligator satchel. And I have to be the one to advocate we amble till the sandalwood grove. For a sample of the magic potion brewing on the stove. That'll do you, hope it gets you through your woman's bitter cold disposition. I'm in no position to give you no advice, but I wish you didn't take a listen. I could make a list of compromising situations I've experienced if you think it'd make a difference. For example, you've heard of my band. Well, we ran into some trouble trying to spread the word across the land. Followed by a caravan with a handful of fans. I'll be damned if we didn't meet the demands of the sound man. The sounds of silence and apathy and cries for violence. I called for quiet and said these words to him. Sing it, Tyler.
Till the day that I die, I'm repping northeastern Minnesota. From the range to the shore, you can claim that you're bored. While the trains haul the iron ore. And up there in Cook County, all we do is sit around and look frowny. From the hicks to the townies, to the townhomes and the trailer homes with the brown leaves. I knew this duty was Ojibwe. Said you wanna use the land, you gotta do it this way. I'm like, dude, all I am is pitching a tent. Then he said screw it and left, cause he knew what I meant. I'm like John Wesley Harding, a friend to the poor, so you best be departing. And if beef is what you're starting, just give me the mic and all God bless the party.